add more spotlight in here, man. Well, not during
that. This is raw off the bass player. Jesse the drummer, and then the other guitar player, I can't remember what his name is.
Sounds beautiful to me. This guy, we're videoing partners.
Yeah, can we have like all of those?
He's from Kentucky. This is his seventh show, the eighth show of the band. So we're gonna video together. So thanks a lot, dude.
And is there any way we could just do red and blue lights? Minus that bright blue.
Started then.
Tacoma again. Who knows who Dr. Feathers is? Okay. He's a foot specialist back where we're from. And he has a little kid with him all in his commercial.
Cowboy hands.
Cowboy boots.
That's pretty good.
Scrubs. This song is out there. Thank you, Dr. Feathers. We'll be right back.
Okay,
come sing
this one.
Come on, guys. I guess, can you turn on my vocals just a little bit, please? Hey, I just want to send this song out to the guys in Wash. I didn't get to see those guys, but I'm really proud of them.
Nothing left to be said. Yeah, dude.
It just keeps moving, so I just... What did they close with last time?
Thank you.
Joe, what'd you say?
Right on.
Pretty much. Hard time focusing.
We want to thank all the bands that played tonight. You guys give it up for them.
Nice and order.
us one more.
One more! Another one!
Alright, this is a song that I don't think we played last time we were here, but I think you'll like it. It's an old one. Driving down the road in a pickup truck, and he gets pulled over by a state highway patrolman, and the guy gets out and walks up to the truck, and he notices that there are all these penguins in the back of the bed of the truck. So the state highway patrolman asks asked the guy, he's like, yeah, I pulled you over because you were speeding, but why do you have all the penguins in the back of the truck? And he's like, oh, you know, I'm just whatever, taking them somewhere. So the officer is like, well, you better get them back to wherever they need to go. Take them to the zoo because that's where they belong. So I let the guy go. The next day, the officer pulls over to the same guy. And when he walks up to the truck, he sees all the penguins there again with the oblong sunglasses. And so he asks the guy in the truck, he's like, what's the deal with all the penguins and the sunglasses? I thought I told you to take them to the zoo yesterday. And he's like, oh, well, I took them to the zoo yesterday. Today I'm taking them to the beach.
Woo!
take some of it in, but it was
I'm
not very much a guitar player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who wants to hear some Iron Maiden? Me too. Anybody have it in your car? Because, well, actually, Jesse has some. I need to get Power Slave. Does anyone have Power Slave they want to sell? What if we don't want to play in sync? This song goes out to Jessica from Hawaii.
It hasn't been on since.
Yeah, it's splashing cinema.
Yeah, but I don't know what to do. These
buttons.
Here, see if it changes. It changed?
Yeah, this song. Here, look.
Well, somebody tell me why I have to be a power slave. Nobody gets that because they don't listen to Iron Maiden.
I think maybe you should play some.
Everybody go out and buy Tower Slave. Iron Maiden.
No! I repressed.
This may be our last song. Let's go. Your voices inside our head tell us to play more. What is number 6 on the new album? Okay, Jesse met Fire Kid at Cornerstone and signed his nipple. There's irony in that. Although you would have to take a literature course to understand that. I'm sure.
Chill.
One more show.
Let's have food break.
One more song.
One more song.
Song. We'll play one more song at the expense of Jessica's life. How does that get with everybody?
Thank you.
Right, that's where it is, baby.
Goodbye, girl.
It all went down.
I don't hate you.
All right.
All right. I don't hate
you.
We
are after the show here.
All I gotta say is unbelievable. Jesse Smith. All I gotta say is I'm glad I'm not a drummer.
No doubt, man.
He pretty much puts all other drummers to shame.
Pretty much. Well, Lance Garvin, maybe,
except
but.
What?
Except for me.
Joe.
No,
except Brian.
Yeah. Right.
On a scale of 1 to 10, the show was about a 10.
Yeah, I agree.
Musicianship, about a 10. Cuteness, about a 10.
Yes.
It's all good, you know?
It was.
It's probably one of the best shows I've ever seen. So with that, I'd like to say thanks, Dale. Made my life.
Amen, brother. And for me, I would have to say that that was one of the most humbling experiences of my life. And, you know, I'd love to be that good, but, well,
never
good. Good luck. All right. Well, ooh, nice. All right. Well, this is us signing off from Tacoma after the Zale show. We are heading to Mill Creek to Samantha's.